has been messing around in Ukraine over there. But you, on the other hand, sent your son over there. You're selling access to the president just like he was.
So you're a damn liar, man. That's not true. And no one has ever said that. No one has proved that. No. You said I set up my son to work in an oil company. Isn't that what you said? Get your words straight, Jack.